नैनं चिन्दन्ति शस्त्राणि नैनं दहति पावकः न चैनं क्लेदयन्त्यापो न शोषयति मारुतः।
हरि ओम। श्री कुरुभ्यो नमः। हरि ओम। श्रीमद्भगवद्गीता चैप्टर 2 श्लोका 23 based on Pujya Sri Bananjay Govindacharya's discourse, gist of the sloka. The soul can never be cut or destroyed by weapons. Fire cannot burn it, water cannot soak it, and air cannot dry it. Explanation: for destroying anything, there are only four means. Earth, metals from it used for weapons. Water, through decomposition, nor the fire can burn it to ashes, or air, which can dry it. Rishis estimate the soul size to be the size of 1/10,000th of the smallest hair on horse tail. Certain other philosophies try to explain the size of soul to be flexible, occupying the entire body where it is resident. This cannot explain, among other things, how it can shrink in case it gets a body of minute organism in the next life. If one realizes that the soul is a bright light of knowledge, then like a bulb, which though present in the corner of a room can illuminate the entire area, soul too, resident near the heart, can spread its energy through the body irrespective of its size, without having to keep resizing itself every time it changes body. The great sage's explanation of the size of the soul perfectly explains it. This is as per Vedas too. The next question would be, is there nothing which can ever physically destroy the soul? Hari Om.